Oh, God. Thou God of my early youth, hear my prayer. Let thine eyes, which alone see clearly, fall upon thy worthless servant. In all things have I failed thee. My life is a waste. My crimes are many and terrible. To my sons I have bequeathed the evil that is in my blood. I have led my people into misery and want. I have used thee with ingratitude and betrayed thy trust. I have been a faithless shepherd. I am dust in the sight of thine eyes. I am less than the meanest creature crawling in the earth. And yet, O God, I am also thy creation. Take not thy Holy Spirit from me. Thy Spirit, which abode with me in the wilderness. Look not on the sinner who comes before thee, but on the boy he was, who loved thee and who would have died for thee. Make my heart as his. Let the boy live again in his innocence. Grant him thy mercy, and take this David's life.
That he comes to choose a king over Israel.
Eliab, Abinadab, Shammah.
The Lord has not chosen one of these.
Any father would be proud of such sons.
You do well to feel pride, Jesse. But the Lord does not see as man sees. For man looks on the outward appearance, but the Lord looks on the heart. Who is this?
My youngest son, David, who tends the sheep. But he's only a boy, a dreamer, a singer of songs.
Come hither, David. Chosen. Honor him, David. Walk in his light, and you shall serve him as few are permitted to serve.
man can ever hope to know the real nature of God. But he has given us a glimpse of his face.